First up, a company that up until now were responsible for manufacturing an electric truck, and this, the MotoChimp monkey bike.
Van Electrics is a company from Singapore, and we specialize in battery technology. Dendrobium has been on the drawing board for about almost 20 years, and we've only finally been able to realize this dream because of the rapid advancements in electrification technology.
So Vanda came to us in late 2015 with some sketches, and we've worked with them as their engineering partner to turn, I guess, what was their dream into a reality. To achieve something electrically is very different to achieving it with a traditional engine. So things like acceleration is easier to achieve because of the low end torque you get with electric. Sort of top speed becomes more of a challenge.
Not all brands showcasing their latest EVs are even car manufacturers. Nano Flow Cell are a research and design company who put their technology in the Quant 48 Volt. Their flow cell system takes a whole new approach at powering your EV, relying on filling the car with an electrolyte liquid called Bion. This eco-friendly chemical compound does away with having to charge a car like most conventional EVs. Another company new to the industry is China's TechRules. Debuting the stunning Ren, this supercar was styled by designers Giorgetto and Fabrizio Gugliaro.
As you can see, it's a very particular sports car where we decided to have three different cockpits because three seats, central driving, and of course, the inspiration of this car is very aeronautical.
The Ren uses a microturbine similar to those seen in helicopters, which are used to generate electricity, which then charges a battery pack. Turbine technology did make a brief appearance in car manufacturing back in the 1950s, but it failed to take off. Now the 24-year-old TechRules chairman thinks it's the right time for the turbine to make its comeback.
This engine can offer a range up to 12 million kilometers. That range is not going to finish in one people's life, so which means if you buy the turbine, you don't need to take care of it.